Harvey Pitt, former chairman of the SEC, along with Charlie Munger, has some comments on Bitcoin as well, which we'll get to later. But this is what Pitt said about Bitcoin on Fast Money last night.
The problem we're seeing here is that people are investing in things that they don't understand. And they also are making investment judgments not based on the merits of what's being offered, but rather because everyone else is investing in it and the price seems to be going up.